just like Johnny Cash. I told them all to kiss my ass. That was back in 1959. Radio, they're hard to play my music. You won't see my face on MTV. So I guess it must have been a shock when I went on tour with Kid Rock. And Uncle Cracker sang a song to me. Waylon Jennings died, now there's one last outlaw. But old Willie Nelson, he stood down in Austin, don't you know? And they still tell me I look like Merle Haggard. And I stand out like David Allan Coe. Just can't cover up my redneck. I want every fight I ever fought. I don't need some asshole telling me I play too much rock and roll, saying I'm not worth the damn note taking that he bought, cause I still sing all the songs I wrote about Texas. Still do all them old sad country songs I know. Guess I do play a lot of blues and rock, and I play country music and I play hip-hop. But the reason they don't like me is cause I say motherfucker everywhere I go. The lonesome is a man.